Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial. In this video we are going to see that how can you set a live animating GIF type of a wallpaper for your own PC. So if you just see my PC screen right now, it is a Matrix movie wallpaper that I have applied, and it is not static, it is a GIF that is constantly showing me an animation. So how can you apply that the same for your PC? So for this, what you need to do is go to Microsoft Store and search for an app called Lively. Now this is a trusted app because it is present in Microsoft Store, so we get the protection of Microsoft and the trust as well. Just search for Lively and download this app. Once it is downloaded for you, you will get this open button. So click on this open button and you will get this kind of a home screen over here. So here you are able to actually choose any of the wallpapers that they provide, like this one that I have chosen is Matrix Rain. If you want, you can just choose any of the wallpapers that you like. So suppose this is the rain wallpaper that I like most, so I have double clicked over here to just choose it. Let's just wait for a few seconds till it is applied on my desktop, and here it is, it has been applied. That's just some of the raindrops falling. If you want to customize this, suppose you want to add your own wallpaper, your own GIF, then you can add that as well by going to this add wallpaper option. So you can just drag and drop the files. But before that, let us just download some of the GIFs. So I'm just going to go to Google and go to this image search, or click on this images over here. I'm going to search for some images, let's say a fireplace. And here I'm going to go to the tools and change its type to GIF so that only GIFs are getting loaded for me. So I'm just going to quickly install 2 to 3 images and use a Creative Commons license so that there is no license issue. So this fireplace GIF, let's just wait for it to load. Or this one. This image looks good to me, so I'm just going to right click, go to save image as, and save this image on my desktop itself. So let's just change its name by adding a .png at the end and save it. Then let me just download some more, just suppose let's say of rain. Again, you need to go to tools and select the type to a GIF so that only GIFs are shown to you. Now, if you just see this, this GIF looks good to me. So I'm just going to right click and go to save image as, and whatever the name of the image is, just append it with .png. Now I go back to my Lively and I can simply just drag and drop the files, or I can simply choose the file. So I'm going to choose the file in my desktop as this one. And here my file has been uploaded. If you want, you can add its description, website, its author, but I'm going to skip those steps and click on OK. So once I do that, then you can see that image is selected and now it has become my wallpaper. Let us just add another image, the second image that we downloaded. So this time it's going to be the rain image that we installed. Let's just give it a few seconds for it to download that image, for it to load that image. And once it would be loaded, it would be shown on your wallpaper. So it's taking a few seconds. Till then, we can just see other images as well. Suppose this matrix image, or this kind of a fluid image showing a really cool animation. So that's how you can just set a live wallpaper, interactive wallpaper for your desktop or your PC with using the simple app known as Lively. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.